was unable to fix the garage door. However, I was able to get it shut. Now I gotta call a garage repair place to come and fix this door. The cables, I kept the cables intact. I kind of just got them loose so that the door would close. But as you can see, I have now, in addition to all my other problems, a damaged garage door. All right. Again, this is a brand new home. Bye-bye.